Good afternoon, everybody. It's me. And today, Kyle got me this thing for spooky Halloween tomorrow. We got Trooper Day of the Dead. It's in a coffin box. It's really cool looking. And you see this guy. He's screaming. He's got a pickaxe, and he's about to... I don't know what he's going to do with that pickaxe. Is he going to unbury Robinson here? Trooper Day of the Dead from Cheshire, England. Has 2 pints of beer inside. And we can see that Robinson is the name of the brewery, and it's imported by some brewing thing in Austin, Texas, as you see. And here we have the back. Let's take a look at it. Mexico's Dia de los Muertos, Day of the Dead, is celebrated annually. The holiday celebrates the dead and is a time for people to honor their ancestors and loved ones who have passed and invite those spirits back into their homes to be part of the family once more. The practice goes back thousands of years in Latin American cultures. One of the most popular parts of the holiday is people turning themselves into skeletons, adoring their appearance with flowers and bright colors. As a result, the sugar skulls have become an icon of the Day of the Dead, and one that the Trooper is now paying homage with its look for Iron Maiden's legendary mascot, Eddie, in full Day of the Dead costume. Specifically created by Iron Maiden, the band Iron Maiden, you know. That's why it's called Trooper. That's one of their more popular songs. It was in Guitar Hero 2? I can't remember. But inside the cool box we got, we'll show you off. So you got a little pull tab at the top and a pull tab on the side. And you open the coffin and you got 2 beers. And just a little disclaimer, the box contains 2 pints of Trooper. It doesn't contain a pint of Trooper and a pint of Fear of the Dark. You see, Kyle swapped it out because he wanted to try one of the bottles of Trooper himself, but he also bought Fear of the Dark for me. So that was quite nice of him. I'm going to take them out. We'll talk about them in a minute. Put the coffin over here for a minute. So here we go, we got Trooper. It's a Day of the Dead. Probably should drink this on Day of the Dead. It's a special edition label. Robinson, created by Iron Maiden. Whole bunch of stuff on the back. Pregnancy warning. Alcohol causes lifelong harm to your baby. Spooky. And you can read all that nonsense too. But we'll cover that in the specific video for Trooper. And then we also got... What does that say? Fear of the Dark? Fear of the Dark. He's got a lantern. It's pretty green. He's also got like a Jekyll and Hyde kind of thing looking on him. It's like a moon up there. Iron Maiden. And we'll talk about that too in the actual video for these drinks. But I really just wanted to show you this really cool thing. You can pick it up at your local liquor store, I suppose. That's where he got it for me. So thank you again, Kyle, and have a spooky Halloween.